Taking to the carpet now, Fanny Pignitsky of Hungary with the ribbon. A gymnast on the cusp of making history for her nation at the World University Games. Years ago, Fanny Pignitsky ended a 20-year drought for Hungary when it came